Greetings everyone, I'm Old Scrupulous Bear and I welcome you back to Dishonored. We are about to enter Galvani's offices. Dr. Galvani's offices. I am playing a swordsman type, so no stealth. If you want to read this, pause the video. Oh, come on. I came here all this way for 50 coins. Rubbish. Human hand. You people are sick. Third scripture. Avoiding the rat plague. Again, if you want to read this, pause the video. I will only read important quest items.
Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere, the doctor said.
What was that?
Who was it?
Okay.
Oh no!
Witch work!
Please help me!
You gotta bleed!
Travel to Pandicia.
Hmm.
did not kill you. Which cannot be said about your husband downstairs. Again, nasty stuff. Well, we're at the right place. We have two runes.
Feel a great age ending.
Obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps by a foreign power.
The rat plague. The Leviathan Sorrow. Sewer capacity in the mound found off nets. Take the coins. And our work is done here. Do we have it? Nope, we don't have it. sleep darts. They're useful for stealthier persons, not in this playthrough. Let's try 28th. Yes, that's it. 200 coins. Always nice.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Please clear the area when a motorized carriage or stilt walker approaches on state business. Be advised that such vehicles will not slow or stop to avoid citizens obstructing the way.
Now, let's kill a couple of thugs. I will try to blink on his head. Yep, it worked. Hello.
Huh?
Hi.
Help! Get him! Hit the alarm! For the watch! Damn you! Take it!
Hello. Yep. That's how I roll. They haven't even hit me. Let's take this out. The wall of light is inoperative. And let's go back to Granny. Or perhaps the distillery zone. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here. Please subscribe as always, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!